And you know, these people kidnapped me to hold me hostage in Indianapolis to try to turn my life into shit.